Once you have installed and activated Sellvia, it is time to import Sellvia products to your store. Click Sellvia. Products. Product list. You will see all the products that the Sellvia catalog has to offer at the moment. You can filter them by the suggested category, you can search by a keyword or product title, or sort the products by novelty, availability in stock, price and title. By default, the products are sorted by popularity. If some product is limited edition and will not be restocked further, it will be marked with the final stock notification. Before importing a product, you can assign it to a category or a subcategory. Click Select Category to choose which of your site existing categories the product will be added to. Or create a suitable new category by clicking Add New Category. That will redirect you to the Product Category tab, where you can type in the title for the new category and its slug. And choose a parent category if necessary. Click Add a New Category to save changes. You can also assign a product to a category after the import. Now click Import. The progress bars will show you when the import of the product and its reviews is complete. You can find the imported products in the Products section of your site. The Sellvia products are marked with the Sellvia icon. If you have not assigned a category for the product before the import, you can do it now in the Quick Edit menu. Click View to see the imported product on your site. If you need more information about Sellvia, please visit the Knowledge Base section on our site.